Hi friends, welcome back to my garden. And today again harvesting routine. This after rains. Yesterday evening it rained very well, so heavily. Look at the greens, all these greens I'll be harvesting today. And this is the condition, the net got cut. I need to set it right. Tomorrow I'll be doing it. So what else I can show you is update of my ridge guard. And coming to brinjal, you can see the tremendous growth of brinjal size. So this is what you can say, nutrition from the rain. So everywhere brinjal's ready for harvest. Year one and one more there. Yeah, year two. They so quickly, so fast they grew. Dragon fruit, only two this time I got. And cowpea also ready for harvest. And I can see ivy guards dangling everywhere. So come, let's harvest. And yeah, surprise, I've got zucchini inside, but also I'll be harvesting. So let's start. You can see here one. One more. These two are tender. So one more here. And this is also ready. And you can see here, it's a different variety. This is quite small. Coming to this part, copy one more. Here also. Look at the size, length. So ridge guard one there, and you can see one more here. A small tiny baby. And you can see one more here. And yeah, one more brinjal. And you can see my ivy guards, babies. And to my surprise, you can see there's nothing here, but I can see someone is hiding here, and that is, can you spot it? Yeah, it's a Mangalore cucumber. I'll be harvesting it. This is the one.
can see 1, 2 and one more here. This will be can ready for our rest for another matter of 2 or 3 days. Can you spot one more here? Getting ready. Oh, this is the status of my garden. Now it's almost about to rain. You can see it started drizzling. My ash gourd getting ready. I need to tie it, otherwise it'll be a problem. So it's quite heavy now. My purple long yard beans. Here one more. Here also. There are twists and turns, like what we have in our lives. But still, they are tasty. Look at the clouds. Ready to rain at any time. Bitter gourd. You can see these are all volunteer plants. The only thing what I do is I just water them and I take care. That's it. Mustard greens. They are so beautiful and the weather is so pleasant. Greens and look at the size of the drumstick. It's almost nearing 5 feet. Woohoo! The only problem is I can't expect many number as I get in other plant, other desi variety, because of the strong winds they tend to get cut. This is the one. So this is my harvest, friends. Hope you enjoy my video. So do grow your food. It is healthy, it is nutritious, and it is chemical free. And nature, from this you can learn that whatever we give nature, it gives back to us. If you are doing good, it gets multiplying of goodness back to you. If you are doing bad, that's the answer. So whatever you do, you get it multiplied. So hope you understood. And please start growing your own food, friends, before it becomes too late. Now you know, because of this economic crisis, what and all is going to happen, nobody knows. So never be late. Start now itself. So for weekly, three produce like this, we can have a sustainable living. See, from this ivy gourd, I can make some curries or sambar. And brinjal, I will be making vangi bhat, that is South Indian special. And that Mangalore sauté call, or we call it as Mangalore cucumber. It's also very good for health. You can prepare as you want. And these are cow peas. Very nutritious. And this is a long variety. Luckily, I got each and every cow pea. It's almost more than 2 feet length. And one zucchini I got. Hope you enjoyed the video, friends. Thank you so much for watching.